Howdy folks, Kerbo here. In this video, I'm headed out on my first FS Economy job in the Beaver. We're flying from Olympia Regional, Kilo Oscar Lima Mike, over to the east past Mount Rainier to Titan State, 4 Sierra 6. Okay. This thing started. Up the fuel pressure at about 5. Four shots on the primer. Center tank, brake. And she didn't like that. I missed something. Thus begins the slow warm-up process.
Olympia information Alpha. 2100 Zulu weather. Sky conditions 200 overcast. RPR 1300. Temperature 0. Viewpoint 0. Wind calm. Altimeter 3023. Arriving and departing runway 35. Advise on initial contact you have Alpha.
go. I've got a lot of altitude to lose, and there's this ridge in the way, so I'm going to continue on past where I would normally turn for final. I'm going to do a 180 back, do a right turn to final. It's a little unorthodox, but there's a lot of hills around here. Well, that wraps up the first passenger run in the Beaver. Not too bad. Nice flight. Had a little soup there getting out of the airport. But after that, it was clear. The landing was a little rough, but the passengers didn't complain. they got where they were going safely. Thanks for watching.